हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू फाइनेंस एमसीक्यू। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द वैकेंसीज रिलीज बाय एचपीसीएल राजस्थान रिफाइनरी लिमिटेड। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। फ्रेंड्स, एचपीसीएल राजस्थान रिफाइनरी इज अ जॉइंट वेंचर बिटवीन हिंदुस्तान पेट्रोलियम एंड गवर्नमेंट ऑफ राजस्थान। सो दे हैव रिलीज द रिक्रूटमेंट नोटिफिकेशन इन वेरियस डोमेन। सो हेयर एट सीरियल नंबर 3 देर इज अ वैकेंसी फॉर असिस्टेंट अकाउंट्स ऑफिसर। देर आर टू वैकेंसी। फ्रेंड्स, इट्स अ ईवन ग्रेड वैकेंसी। पे स्केल विल बी इन द रेंज ऑफ 40,000 टू 1,40,000। नो मिनिमम एक्सपीरियंस आस्क्ड एंड द मैक्सिमम एज लिमिट मेंशनड हियर इज 25 ईयर्स। सो दैट्स व्हाई हियर द पे स्केल इज 40,000 टू 1,40,000 सिंस दे हैव ऑल्सो रिड्यूस द एज लिमिट टू 25 ईयर्स। यूजली इट इज 28 और 27 ईयर्स। नाउ द इम्पोर्टेंट डेट्स आर ऑल्सो मैंशन एट द बिगिनिंग ओनली। सो ऑनलाइन एप्लीकेशन आर ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम 5th सेप्टेम्बर 2024 एंड लास्ट डेट ऑफ मेकिंग ऑनलाइन एप्लीकेशन इज 4th अक्टूबर 2024। एंड हेयर ऑल द कट ऑफ डेट फॉर एज रिलेवेंट एक्सपीरियंस क्वालिफिकेशन एक्सेट्रा इज एज ऑन 26th August 2024। सो बाय दिस डेट यू शुड बी मीटिंग योर एज लिमिट और क्वालिफिकेशन क्राइटेरिया। नाउ द एलिजिबिलिटी, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट that also. So for assistant accounts officer even grade there are two vacancies. Here the essential qualification asked is a candidate should be qualified CA, and by the time of applying this vacancy you should have completed your CA as well as your articleship training should also be get over, then only eligible. Now here they have specified the key job responsibility that you will be assigned while on the job. Here you will be assisting in preparation of financial statement and its analysis, auditing activities, budget, MIS and pricing, banking and treasury functions, project appraisal and project accounting, direct and indirect taxation, payment to consultants, vendor, contractor, subcontractor, fixed account, fixed assets accounting, capitalization, any additional tax responsibility as and when assigned to you. So that will be your key job responsibilities on this job. Now perks and perquisites. For even grade, pay scale is 40,000 to 1,40,000 and the CTC will be 10.44 lakhs. And in case you are allotted house at the township, then no HRA will be payable to you. And in addition to the CTC, all other minor expenses will also be reimbursed to you. Now probation and retention. Friends, selected candidate will be on a probation for 1 year from date of joining, and upon successful completion of probation you will be absorbed in the company. And there is a retention amount of 5,000 per month will be earmarked as a retention amount for E1 and E2 from total remuneration during the probation period. So for in your case rupees 5,000 will be earmarked as a retention amount during your retention period, and this amount will be refunded only after confirmation as a permanent candidate, and this retention amount will be forfeited in case you leave the company on or before confirmation. Now place of posting. Friends, you will be posted at any division department of HPCL Rajasthan Refinery or at any place in the country as per the requirement, but mostly you will be posted in Rajasthan location. Now shortlisted and selection methodology. So friends, for assistant accounts officer, here your selection will involve computer based test, group discussion and personal interview round, and your computer based test will be of objective questions with no negative marking. So that's really a good thing, and will comprise of two parts. Part 1 will be of general aptitude consisting of English language, quantitative aptitude and intellectual potential test, basically logical reasoning and data interpretation. And your second part will consist of technical or professional knowledge, which will be from the relevant field, basically from the accounts, taxations, audit and all those areas which are mentioned in your job responsibilities. And then based on your computer based score, you will be called for group discussion and personal interview. And here they have mentioned for computer based test, for technical and professional knowledge, you need to score minimum 50% marks. And for overall qualifying in computer based test, you need to score 60% marks by unreserved and EWS category candidate, and 54% for SCST, OBC non-creamy layer, PW, BD category candidates. And group discussion, it will be an elimination round, minimum qualification marks to be obtained, that is 40% by unreserved category candidate. And in personal interviews, also elimination round, here your minimum qualification marks to be obtained is 40% by unreserved category candidate. And overall qualification in computer-based test, group discussion and personal interviews, 60%. So minimum 60% need to score in all these areas to make yourself eligible for the merit list. Then there are other Terms and conditions, you can check them in detail. Now, application process. Friends, you have to make an online application by visiting website of the company under career section. And application fee is rupees 1000 plus GST. And SC, ST, PWBD category candidate are exempt from making application fee. Journal instructions. Friends, here they have mentioned your cutoff date is 26th August 2024 that I have already informed at the beginning that you should be meeting all age, experience or qualification criteria as on 26th August 2024, then only you are eligible. Say suppose if your articleship is still pending as on 26th August, then you are not eligible. You have to complete your articleship, or your articleship should also be completed before 26th August. And in case you have any query, then you can write an email to them at career@hrrl.in for resolving any of your doubt. So that's all, friend. If you are meeting the eligibility criteria, do give it a try and apply for this vacancy. You will get a good exposure working in a PSU company, especially oil and refinery sector. So that's all for this video. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end.